Okay, well, this is the first time my mic has worked in a while. Give me a second. I'm gonna make it more simplifying, but to the point where you can see my face. Definitely didn't skip a video last time. Definitely didn't have anything wrong with the audio. Nope. Went through it fair and square. I'm definitely not doing that again. Because I want to progress. Because this is utter bullshit. yeah. Let's start this bitch. I don't hate me freezing, yeah. Pick up the phone, man. Coke couldn't agree with home alone. I thought I was right. Oh, yeah, by the way, if you guys can't hear it, I'm listening to some music on my phone from this piece of shit. So, yeah. Ooh. Oh, son of a...
They're in my blood and they want to get out. I can feel.
Okay, yeah, that's locked. It's been a while.
Space. Alone.
You're sexy.
Snakes shouldn't hurt you.
Are you touching yourself? Hey. Yes. Fuck. I saw it, dude. I saw it.
They're in my blood and they want to get out. Heal.
Shut up.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Angles.
Leave no more. Please.
Thank you. What's up?
Be back, no more sleep.
Ah. I'm gonna go the other way. I just can't do that. Sick. Fuck this place. Seriously, just fuck this place. Keep dying. Dying keeps moving lower on the list of the worst things that could possibly happen to me here. No, I think that's worse. I don't want to do any more investigating. I'm good.
Wait until I finish. But I saved some for you.
I'm good. Sup, Cooper? God annoys. God always provides a way for all the blood. Great. Wait. Hey, it's a gas chamber. That's the first. I'm not dying. Why don't you stream on Twitch? Because a lot of my subscribers are on here, and it's some fun. I don't know. It's some honest bullshit, but eh. Sorry, I'm just checking my phone. Are you sure about that? Hello. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean to step on your dead body. Hey, confidential documents. Dr. Zine here. Give me your info contact regarding the cancellation of the arts program. My patient, Martin Armbach, made enormous strides in his therapy on account of his finger painting. Okay. Just in the week since canceling the arts program, his schizoaffective assertions of some higher calling have accelerated enormously. Please just let the man finger paint. The few dollars you're saving on temper paint is more than swallowed by the cost of clozapine, pine, something. I can't imagine the logic at play here, unless Murkoff wants your patients to become more disengage from reality. Please advise Mr. Neil Wolfram. Fuck you.
Down the drain. Down the drain.
I'm running out of batteries.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. Conjuring.
So batteries. Oh, hey, Coop, how are you doing that? How you doing in the game? How you guys doing in the game? Slow your pursuers. This is not good.
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Fuck. No. Down the drain, he said. Down the drain, he said. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. I'm down the drain. Why am I here, you ask? Sabe? So I can't go. Hello. Hey, how you doing? This isn't a friendly guy. I don't think I'm wanted. Actually, can I let this guy out? I'm a nice guy, and I just wanna... Oh, never mind. I'm sorry, dude. Okay. I hate this. Hey, dude. There's a camera there. There you go. Don't mind me teabagging.
Shit down
Is he done? When you hold me, when you touch me, it's so powerful. Ooh, battery. Oh, so that's on there. Nothing here, nothing here. Thanks for letting me see your place, dude. It was really cool. I gotta go. Wait, is he in control of the cameras here? Okay, he's gone. That is some follow the blood. Sorry, boys. Posts. I'm gonna close the door behind me. Oh, shit. I'm hooked on a feeling, but da da da. I'm high on believing, but da da da. That you're in love with me. I said I'm hooked on a feeling. Okay. Just gonna. Random ass singing. Fuck you, Stevie Wonder. There we go. Yeah, fuck it. Y'all can y'all hear the music or is it just me? I think it's just me. There is some slamming going on. I'm gonna just chill here for a bit. Give me a second. Like, I immediately despise doing that. It was either this or the new Rainbow Six Siege DLC, and I know you guys wouldn't want to watch me play the fucking Rainbow Six Siege, because y'all are fags. No, I'm kidding. Y'all are the best. Okay. I'm in a gas chamber. Hey! I'm not going to make any more jokes over that, because I'm probably going to get kicked off of YouTube. Fuck. Hey, what's up, dudes?
Aragorn's patience showed like in the suppression of our desires. But now, never. Yes.
Fuck you, dudes.
Need no more space.
You. I'll wait. This one is a key card. Well, I bet you this fellow does not have a key card. What kind of bullshit is this? Oh, hey, look, it's the door. Doesn't work, of course. No confidence. Oh, no, I can't get there. It's best to stop here. Oh, I'm a complete idiot. Proper purge gate maintenance is crucial to Project Wall Rider security. Please refer to Murkoff Corporation's maintenance manual, blah, 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 or seek guidance from supervisor with the proper security. Nobody gives a shit. Okay, thank God I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming. I'm happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag, I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on. Yeah. Time for me is nothing good. I'm counting no age. No, he shouldn't be there. He shouldn't be scared. I'm good at repairs, and I'm hard to be snapped. A tangible, but you didn't think so. I committed to. You think it's mystical? Let's go through the showers. Great. Oh, I want to make a joke there. Bad Batman. Is that sarcasm? Damn it.
This is a terrible idea. Batteries, that's a lag spike. No steel, then remember that it's falling there. Yeah. Great. Hey, look, doors. Nope, those don't open. This is probably a terrible idea. Get your ass up there. Yeah, fuck you. Sweet butter Jesus! Great. Maybe you really shouldn't have taken this job, you dumbass. Find an alternate path. Well, no shit, Sherlock. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Let's get out of here. Fuck you. That's a terrible idea. Mm-mm. God damn it. Oh no, he's coming upstairs. Yeah, sorry. I just threw this on the ground. Sorry about that.
10 more minutes, right? It's almost 10 o'clock.
Okay.
It's almost 10 o'clock, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Hi.
Is that what everyone sees?
Mm-hmm. And it's usually everybody from school. I mean, they can't see now because I have this open, but yeah. So once I do this, everybody can be like, hello. And I'm playing Outlast right now, which is a horror game, and I'm not doing well.
He's on a basketball team, right?
Yeah, it's Cooper. Yeah, he plays basketball.
Who's soft?
Oh, yeah. That's another kid from school. Yes. No. Open, open, open. God dang it. Yes, screw you, screw you. No, ha, ha, ah. Oh, it's saving. Hey, battery. Just in the nick of time. Yeah, no, I'm not going out there again, ever. Fuck you. Okay, let's go. Faggot. Fuck yourself. Grab her dick and fuck yourself with it. I'm trying to listen to this chill music and it's like, nah, I can't. Is this open? Of course not. God fucking damn it. We got him. Good job. Good boy. You earned a steak for this. Do I have to?
What's the experiment? The dead will perform on the living. I think I hit.
Thanks for the confidential shit. Let's go, let's look at it. Oh god dang it. Rudolph G. Working, age 90, passed away doing his work that he loved on February 28, 2009. He was born in 1918 in Munich, Germany, and achieved fame in mathematics and scientific communities for paper writing with early community pioneer Alan Turing. After a cloudy history of a German war effort, he immigrated to the United States in 1949 with a visa from the States Department. Several decades of government research in Los Alamos led to New Mexico, where Dr. Wernick retired to pursue landscape photography and care for his cats. He came to Colorado shortly after Turnoff Millennium to pursue charitable work for the Murkoff Corporation. A statement from the company calls Dr. Wernick a true humanitarian with a generous spirit. He leaves no survivors. I'm still physical about what he means by no survivors. Oh boy. Assad, Ed, fuck you.
God, fucker!
I'm good. Haha, bitch. Ow, damn it, dumbass. Step. Thank you. Come on, I can reach the microphone. I'm like Michael Jordan with these hops, my dude. Right in your time, man. Another battery. See what I wrote down. The word wall rider is all over this place. Murkoff is running an experiment meeting here called Project Wall Rider, but the patients talk about wall rider like it's a physical presence. Maybe it is. A spirit or demon. Most likely a demon. Something they found in a mountain. I'd chalk it up to schizophrenic delusion, but I just saw something. Maybe it was a glitch in the camera, or maybe this place is getting to me. What did you... I don't even know what I saw. Oh, God. Damn it. Battery. Sorry guys, I'm singing because I hate this game. I'm like just loud thunder. I just hate this game, and I'm just like trying to calm myself down with music. Oh yeah, by the way, I will be making a compilation of this entire thing. So when I finish the game, I will be showing y'all the compilation I tried to make. And a new video is hopefully coming out over the weekend, depending on what I got, what I need to do. Did I just jump into a wall? No, I didn't jump into a wall. Never mind. Oh. Yeah, so guys, I'm going to end it here. It's been a great time with you guys. I'll see you next week, next Friday, and hopefully... my audio will be fine, and you know, everything will be good, and I won't have to delete some shit. So yeah, I'll see you around, guys.